Alright, so when you're putting your bag onto the cart, you want to sit the bottom of your bag in the slots down here. There's going to be a strap. There's going to be one on each side. I like to take my strap and put it through the handle of the bag, if you have one of those, and then put it through the slot right here. It slides in, and you'll have a little clamp here. Clamp that guy closed, and now you're good to go. When you're ready to take it off, release the clamp, slide out the belt, the strap, and then you're good to go.